commando unit was sent to prison by a military court for a crime they didn't commit. These men promptly escaped from a maximum security stockade to the Los Angeles underground. Today, still wanted by the government, they survive as soldiers of fortune.
Jam in the Box, Jam Master Soul on Club Saturday Night. Do what you do, how you do, when you do. Man, it's the first Saturday of the month of May, and we get a chance to go back to back, track to track, as we ended the end of April, Saturday, the last Saturday in April, and we start the beginning of a new month. This is Saturday. We're glad that you joined us here on Club Saturday Night because we're streaming, baby. We're streaming nationally throughout the internet. We're streaming worldwide. We're streaming to over 200 countries that let us come into their neck of the wood to bring them Club Saturday Night. Glad to be there with you for doing so. Joining me, of course, in the studio is our engineer, Dave the Man. He is here at WHPNN Radio Network, and we thank him for being here. He's our engineer here, and we thank him. Also, we want to thank the engineers down at speaker.com because it wouldn't be possible for us to do this if we didn't go through speaker.com. So we thank speaker.com for letting us be part of their family and thanking the engineers down there for doing a fantastic job as they do always. And we thank them so much here on Club Saturday Night. Dr. G is not in the house tonight. He's missing in action tonight. His daughter had prom. Yeah. His granddaughter is, had prom. So he's out there at home to send her off for having a good prom. Hello to all the prommers out there. They're going on their prom. Be safe out there. No drinking and driving. Smack them on the hands. Always get a designated driver out there. It's best to be safe. This is one of the most important nights of your life that you're going to remember for a long, long, long time. Trust me, you are. So take plenty of pictures because you're going to remember this. This is a one-time action. You can't go back to that age again. You can't go back to that time again. You know, despite them tinkle-tailing with time. You know, time travel is what I'm hearing that is possible. But nevertheless, if it is, it's probably there for the rich to go do so before it can trickle down to us here. So enjoy the time that you have because you're making history. So whether you can travel back or not, if it's possible for them, you cannot change what has already been written. So therefore, enjoy your time for being out and be safe on prom night. Man, I definitely remember my time on prom, my junior prom. Man, love it. My senior prom, woo, had the time of my life. So trust me, it comes back to memory. It just like it happened yesterday. It's going to feel that way for you too. I guarantee you that. So promers, be out there. Be safe. Please be safe. Police officers, be courteous and kind. Come on now. You have prom too. So don't be so harsh if you catch them stepping over a little boundary lines there. Understand this is the most important day in their life too, as long as no life-threatening aspect, or even they cross just a tink-tink into the gray line, you too need to hold some kind of dignity and respect for prom in that capacity. You may have to touch on a little scoldness with them just a little bit, but you know what I'm talking about. You know how to do what you have to do when you have to do it. It's your professionalism. It's what you have to go on. I'm just telling you, if you're crossing over into other sections with Hispanic sisters and brothers, African brothers and sisters, Asians brothers and sisters, that just because you're not that, don't let the inner hate in you come out. If it is in you, you shouldn't be a police officer anyway. That's just my personal and honest opinion. So, with all that said, enjoy your prom time out there. Man, great. Celebrity news is going to be coming up later on in the show. We're going to have some celebrity news there for you too. Talk about what's happening in, well, what's happening with the celebrities, I guess. And then, of course, we'll even touch in on a little news for you just as well, too. Give me something that you know, something a little different. We're trying to throw a little flavor in this thing, you know? Just a little flavor that's happening here. Right, Dave the Man. Dave the Man, of course, is here. Left my brother's home and I had a good time there with him as we talk and stuff, and had to rush here to the studio so we can kick off Club Saturday Night. Gave me my t-shirt, gave me the Horseman's t-shirt. Man, because originally it was the Four Horsemen, and we added another good member, good friend, Willie Roby, and who's no longer with us. He left us. Man, it's hard to believe in 2007. Was it 2007? Am I on point? Yeah, about 2007. Man, don't seem that long ago. And so we kept the name the Horsemen's And so that's who we are. That's what was out there. Glad to have a t-shirt, going to wear it humbly and honestly. And I'm looking to add some things to it too, for us too, just as well. Just our way to show love for each other and support for each other as we always do. So with that said, Dave the Man, what is going on? Let's kick off some jams here on Club Saturday Night. So Jam in the Box, Jam Master of Soul on Club Saturday Night.
Get to
Jam in the Box. Jam Master Soul.